well, we are screwed because everybody's chasing down $100 gigs. We were making $100 50 years ago.
Club owners are killing jazz.
We are our worst enemies. We're killing ourselves.
What are you looking at? Play the bass, motherfucker!
You go on a job and you want to make $100, that's nothing.